Stop it! Why are you playing two different musical pieces? Don't you know you can't serve two masters? Take away the wrong piece and focus on the right one.
The Bible says a double-minded man is unstable in all his ways. A double-minded man is like a musician playing two different pieces at the same time, which surely is going to cause a dissonating sound. Matthew 6:24 says, "No man can serve two masters at the same time, for either you will love one and hate the other, or you hold on to one and despise the other. Ye cannot serve God and mammon. Choose ye this day whom you will serve." The question today is, are you living a double life?